Snapchat is generally the app where you send silly selfies to your friends, but in Michigan, it was used to carry out a crime. Brooke Loginus, a 38-year-old married mother of two, was sentenced to prison for having sex with two underage teenage boys. She seduced the boys by sending them sexual pictures of herself on Snapchat, one of which was Loginus performing sexual acts in a bathtub. The mom met up with each boy by driving to his house and having sex with him in her car. Loginus pleaded guilty in June. She faces a minimum of 4 years and 9 months in prison, with a maximum sentence of 15 years. After her sentencing, Loginus said, "This has been the biggest regret of my life. My family means everything to me, and I've caused them great pain with these regretful choices I've made." The mother of the 14-year-old wrote an impact statement, which was read aloud by an advocate during the sentencing. She wrote, "Did you know that this was wrong? Did you even worry about the harm you were doing to my son?" It looks like Loginus will have a long time to think about what she did behind bars.